video, then I gotta go to bed, babe. I got to.
Am I supposed to go, to the busing ceremony?
So now they all walk down there?
I guess so.
Well, where are you going? Do some secret stuff? Mm-hmm. Dang, that's so sick. That's freaking awesome. Look at that.
Can I drop down?
You can.
Yeah, but I'd get hurt.
Listen carefully now, for you'll have to tell this when I'm gone. Get down from there, now!
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head!
What was that, dude? Oh, that's the tab or whatever. Let me see what your eyes can see. If you really want to rock me.
It's funny. The music. Oh, it's
okay. I play like a different way to leave, maybe.
Yeah, I probably have to go up there later. I don't know about it. Seems like it's like a hole.
Oh shit, here we go.
Start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Where is she?
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you. Blasphemy, sisters. Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
On her.
Mm-hmm. She's just looking. Oh, that's that blonde kid that threw a rock at her.
Oh shit!
For my mother, for myself.
Come on, man! You better give it to Ross,
no,
man.
No, for myself.
You have no respect for the guy who raised you.
This is for me. For all I did to make it here. And the answers I'll get after I win the proving.
Ross would have wanted that, though. You don't
know. Oh, mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Cool.
What? Did you skip it?
I have some questions for him.
What the fuck does she see Owen?
It's for the goddess to judge the Karja, not me.
Nowhere to be for the
past
should be
left in the past.
Surely you have other things to do besides talk to me.
What? He's right there. He's asking.
Alright,
oh,
this guy?
Yeah, that's Owen.
Hello, Owen.
You know my name. Ah, guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Aseram homeland. Up there, the
he's
metal seams
looking.
Run deep.
Yeah, he's real crazy
steel
looking.
Giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Mine's never malfunctioned, and I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Noraland?
Eren needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking. That's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost.
He's a good scout, because he
When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the King's court. That's all.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
His facial animations are crazy.
I'm sure he saw something about her.
It's nothing personal.
Oh, yeah.
It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
That was sick. It's a sick conversation. It's a weird dude. Was very realistic feeling.
Oh, I just jumped on that bitch's head.
Yo, you really did.
Where'd my cursor go?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
Your very presence here.
Dang, got him.
Well, well. Look who's come in from
the wild.
The motherless outcast.
That was him.
I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
You didn't know the words to the blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers anyway.
Are you gonna let Boss talk to you that way? I wouldn't.
We saw you talking with the outsiders. Couldn't convince them to take you either, huh? Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
I would just say I'm going to win. Well, I don't know. Could tell him he's afraid.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining.
It does change.
But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait.
I keep picking the brain ones.
Yeah, right.
Not on purpose.
This is boring.
But, like, it just seems
time
like
for boss to get some sleep.
Yeah, the heart ones are
You'll
too,
be the
like,
one surprised
man.
Tomorrow, outcast.
Yeah. And the fight
Not
ones
me.
Are too.
Oh, are you gonna shut
like,
your mouth?
In your face,
because that would be
you know?
A surprise.
Like, I feel like the brain ones like cater more to me. There's a merchant. Oh, is it just facing the merchant?
Yeah.
Go
yeah.
to bed.
There you go. Talk to Vala. Optional.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met.
Damn,
man.
These graphics
oh,
are
I
ridiculous
know who you
in
are.
Certain shots.
The competition.
The way they frame it.
Mm-hmm. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
Bed.
I'm going to bed too. Straight up.
So? Your first day in mother's heart.
You don't
want to
see me fight in the proving?
I want to do it, but I'm so tired. I really am falling asleep.
I should
never slept
fight
in the Nora Lodge before.
I'm good rest
Not
for
very
real.
Private.
Yo, we're real into this game. We're living out the story. We're going to sleep before we do the proving tomorrow
didn't
morning.
I didn't hear what she said.
How was your first night here in the town or whatever?
She didn't say that.
And then, yeah, she did. And then she said, how's comfortable is the bed? Something like that.
Oh. Should I just keep going with the brain?
Whatever you think the answer is.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
It doesn't go right into the story. Fuck, babe. Damn it.
What you can. She has cool hair, though.
Ladies first.
All I gotta do is climb a rock.
Is it really? No, you just messed up. You made that up.
Oh, it's snowing now. Should've got weapon upgrades. That's alright. All good. Fire.
Hello! Welcome to the Bruce Triple H. I see you made it here.
Braves! Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
It's...
Looks like a razor.
Oh, dang. Light them up, babe. Light them up. You better use all your bows. If it counts, you gotta get the most hits out of everybody. That thing is getting fucked up. Start swinging up the staff you got. Got him. Okay, you don't want to waste that on one. You're almost dead.
just hit him with the bow or the staff? Tore off ten.
That shit's so fucking hard.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, that chunk's sick. What?
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Okie dokie. Gotta go find more of them, I guess. He's got a new tripwire.
He did?
He did. I don't understand what you're doing.
I'm trying to see where the weak spot is.
I just gotta go to where they're running and then aim towards their heads. I'm just running in a circle.
See, like I keep hitting. Oh.
It says go to the start of the Brave Trail.
Oh, I thought I was supposed to still be fighting them. Fuck, they're all ahead of me, like by a lot, probably.
It won't matter. It's gonna probably do a story.
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me!
Dead last, girl.
Oops.
Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
I like it.
That's it.
No way but forward
just
now.
Stop right there. Just turn around and climb back. Who's in the lead? You don't want to do that.
Really, babe. That's so sick.
Good. I'm gaining.
The outcast is catching
yeah,
up.
You can see him all running and shit. That's so sick.
Fuck.
Made it.
Oh.
Come on now. Hurry. Keep at it.
Okay.
I don't know if he really made it, though.
Yeah, but that was crazy. I, like, fell. I don't really know how.
I think you're just on their track now.
She said I made it. trying to go. Fuck. I'm just trying to go. Yeah,
you gotta just relax and take it a piece.
Because it
a
feels
time.
Like there's a timer, but there isn't.
Quiet.
Oh, sorry. There feels like there's a timer, but there isn't. Okay, cool.
Okay. Let's try not to fall off the cliff. Rappel down.
Made it.
Yeah, it's the same. Yeah, the same. Now that's pretty cool. Keep you skipped the rappel. Just fucking jumped out of there.
I really did. I didn't even get hurt. So she keeps tripping up on some stones and shit.
Well, the game's got like really textured landscape.
I'm gonna try not to jump if I don't need to.
I've trained my whole life for this. They had a charm, but I had the wild. Not enough. Must be perfect.
What, does she get tired or something?
I don't know. She just trips up on shit. It's like a weird glitch.
Come on, come on. You can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Come on, come on. You can make it.
Too scary. I should stop pressing forward, I guess.
Okay.
Oh, I guess I have one.
She
even though
win.
I didn't kill. Even
the
though I didn't kill
cheated.
Her.
An outcast win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar.
I never
but
got
it is
trophy.
Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among us?
Keep them busy. I'll find an angle. Bast! Bast! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
This is too intense. I can't. What do I have to do?
Shoot those motherfuckers.
Too many of them! We can't win!
You're taking a lot of damage, man. You should really duck. They're following you and shit.
We can't hold them! Oh, mother, help us!
Got him.
Kill the invaders!
Got him. Might be good for health right now.
They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Alrighty. Nice headshot. Loot them, yeah. Loot them, motherfuckers.
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming!
What the fuck?
How many are there?
Dang, baby, tore him up. You have no health. Dang, you have no armor, no quality.
We don't stand.
How come you're not staffing him?
Because it's hard to when I'm running.
Too many of them!
many are there?
Yeah, maybe loot them and get some health potions. Yeah, they have health on them.
We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us! Kill them!
Ooh, that did a lot of damage.
Too strong! We can't stop them!
You gotta just hide. You can't just run around in a big circle in the open.
She's in one action after another. It's too intense.
Very intense.
Okay.
Watch out! There's more of them!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming!
What?
How many are there?
Gonna rock them. Someone's hurting them.
We can't hold them!
Slash. It doesn't, it's weird. Like, it doesn't make any sense. We need help too.
Kill the defilers!
Just let, like, get, find a closer one. You can't do damage at that range.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this one.
Defilers! They're too strong!
It's weird because I shoot
slower. We
can't slower
stop them! Kill the invaders!
Took a lot of health. We're still on fire.
Too many of them! We can't win!
You gotta get closer to kill those guys. Dang, he just won't die.
I wish I didn't have to press so many buttons.
See, I wonder if, like,
descend while we have a chance.
Yo.
Get back!
You have to go or, like, sneak around him or something like that, maybe.
Bala!
Bala! No!
Oh my god, damn. They don't almost get that.
Now. Everyone!
She's gonna run. Ooh, you have to watch out for him now. You could run it though, like if you just stay back here, you know. making me real dizzy for some reason.
Because the shooting button's the same as the swing button.
The way you keep making a reverse, yeah. You just walk. You don't have to jump and flip and do all sorts of shit. Strike him, he's too close. You're gonna die. You got no ammo. Get to attack.
Jesus Christ.
Get to attack. We're almost dead. You got so much armor here.
It's hard to control because this is to aim and this is to shoot, and if I don't like the delay, I can't go like that. It won't let me. Oops.
But why are you not, like, why are you rolling right now? You could have just shot him, like, 5 times.
Because it's not the...
Yeah, like that.
Because he's shooting me, that's why I'm rolling.
Well, now, but...
He was shooting me before, too. And the other guy's shooting at me, too. And I'm getting headshots, but it's not...
We'll pick up that gun, pick up that gun. What the
shit? Is he dead, that guy?
No, he's not dead. Oh,
he
maybe
is.
He is. I'm sorry. I thought he wasn't. Dang, that shit kills him very fast. Dang, you got a big ass gun. So, man, the proving is not. Proving went pretty wrong, babe.
I guess so. Oh shit, he has a thing.
Is it him? Where's she at, though? She can't be, helping us move.
So, I'm gonna put them on.
Burn it all, then to your task.
As you command.
that new leader? I wonder. You know, the one he was talking about?
Yeah.
Yo, her neck's messed up.
What's good? Hello.
Hey, Lloyd.
Oh, she's messed up.
Her neck was fucked up?
Her, yeah, she's got a scar.
Survive.
I mean, I don't know why she's so upset. I mean, why she's so, like, half dead. She only had a...
Ew.
She has a scratch on her head. She's probably, like, just out of it. She just, like, fought a whole army by herself.
Yeah. Thank you for hosting. It is like almost 2 o'clock in the morning, so we won't be playing for too much longer. Damn, she stayed falling off cliffs.
She is dying.
Throwback Thursday, babe.
You're missing it.
To hit her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother. But all those kids are dead. Bye.
Looks like a really nice bed for a cave.
She's back at the...
Oh, they brought her back to the building. I thought they were walking her in a cave.
Oh, they took her... They took her shit. Her, her piece.
I need my focus. No.
Nah, babe, that looks like a cave to me.
Lost saved me. They must have found me before I bled out.
Oh, man.
Why is no one here? Where am I?
You gonna keep playing?
Well, I gotta save it. You know? I gotta find a bonfire.
And they give you 2 ways to go. That's real creepy.
I need to find my focus.
Left is always seems like...
Well, there was a thing on the right, though, that was glowing. Where am I?
Good. But where's my focus?
She's real, like...
It's here. Okay.
...media of that shit.
Matriarchs are allowed inside.
Oh, shit.
I don't see my bow here.
Just been on Twitch. I haven't had the most luck all around. They did say it's almost 2 a.m. for them.
Killer. Where are they?
Yeah, man. I'm tired.
I'm leaving.
You can play.
No, I'm not going to keep playing. I just want to save it. I got to save it somehow. By the bonfire.
I should keep looking.
Like it'll tell me.
Well.
It's like half machine.
I'm picking up some kind of
signal.
Yeah,
very similar to the cave she fell in. She's a spelunker, you know.
Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young.
Oh.
There. with the rest of my things.
Okay.
It must be the damaged focus. The one I
picking it all up, huh? Hate games where you need to go somewhere to save. Like in Mafia 2, you had to drive somewhere to save. Yeah, I think the saving for this game is a little wacky too. Yeah, you have to light the fireplaces sure. And it can be like a little shit.
That's the broken one.
Excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
He's a spy? What?
Target imaging.
He's a spy.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Scanner. That's what it is. Yo.
Are you my mother?
Terminate.
Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Yeah, they got the fucking helix going on.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
It's not that I don't want to play anymore, I'm just tired.
Hey man, it's 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
I gotta
like I work would still responsibilities. Play.
Yeah, I would play this shit too if I didn't have to go to work.
I mean, I was gonna take you to work tomorrow, but I don't know.
I think you should let me drive so that I actually get there on time at this point.
Well, we gotta get.
Why did you bring me here?
Everybody up on time. Dying,
and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lazar fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here?
Man, these steps are very interactive.
Are you going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Yeah, man, just chill with the questions, girl.
Yeah, look at the drawers.
Yo, damn, they got watchers.
If I have to fight some shit in the water.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
Oh, shit.
What are you talking about?
Come.
I'm gonna sleep good tonight. I'm gonna sleep good tonight. You can do drugs. I mean, you can drink coffee. I mean, you can do drugs and drink the coffee.
What is this place?
I'm a little drugless at the moment.
Where all mother slew the metal devil and gave birth to you.
Should act like we're 17 again and just keep playing.
I'm with it. The story is hot.
The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
Should we call out?
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
Shit.
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
She just appeared out of thin air?
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain.
Oh.
A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
Got her. What time do you guys work?
Aloy.
Get me to work by 8.
It's a door.
I have to wake up at 6:30. And it's 2 o'clock here. Oh shit. Return to sender, man.
Oh,
why you laugh at all my little stupid thing? These little quips.
Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No, no.
It's a mission.
Please.
Dang.
Entry denied.
You know, I don't think
no,
I need.
I don't know how I feel about some random computer voiceover on the door. You know,
some Oblivion shit.
It should have been like a.
It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption, the goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see.
Yeah,
you
man,
clearly.
It's called a makeover. Cut your hair.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions of a woman with short hair.
This is still
the killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Oh. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So yeah, you will have to leave the sacred land.
Go to Meridian.
I've been an outcast all my life.
Get that healthcare.
Born in an exile too.
There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
Yeah, man. They're gonna hit her with the cosplay.
Man,
disguise.
If this lady,
you said the tribe
I wish
was
I could do an auto
station.
Follow because she
what
walks me as well.
After the massacre at the
I just
want to
be like, okay,
a
bye.
A great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
What's funny is, like, they're communicating
the
through the focus.
The
just like
the
robots, you know?
Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
See?
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the hymn of atonement and beg for all mother's mercy.
You got some killers using technology, and you got some hippies singing, not doing shit.
And what's your plan?
This.
Sounds like modern
this
day.
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you. To follow the destiny.
The whole time she
knew
this fucking girl
you.
Popped out of a computer. Alright, peoples, good luck. Waking up in a couple
the
hours. Peace, have a good morning. Thank you very much, Zoom.
Let me do the talking.
Appreciate it. Hope you have a nice, wonderful day tomorrow. Okay, now we're back in the
it
rain.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke
oh,
to
Oh, she
Aloy.
Looks dope.
Told her to heal the corruption.
Ha! But how is she
that's
to do that?
Repulsed?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister.
For once, Landra.
The Asian lady.
Join
hey.
With us. This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking and may she never be seen again.
I just can't stop looking at the game. Like, these outfits are crazy.
Well, we gotta look at the game.
Aloy,
watch
but I mean, like,
by the holy grace of
I'm
the
just looking
goddess,
at the,
we hereby
what they're wearing.
A seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true.
She already looks like she's aging from all the stress.
I will make ready for the hymn.
They're gonna sing her out on some
see,
avatar shit.
The wrinkles on her forehead and eyes.
Our hopes lie with you.
Tirso, what's a secret?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
Ooh.
I see.
How big is this fucking world?
What's that?
How big is this world?
Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
I don't know. Let's check it out.
Places, Aloy. Dark and wicked. Like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of Allmother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the one goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives.
Dang, babe.
Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
That would help.
Have there been other Seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a Seeker?
No, not a Seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit. Sorry.
So,
if you're looking
to help. Okay,
what
here
is
we
most
go.
Important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
You're right here.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Like right here.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part
fucking
of your purpose
shit,
is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa. For all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Dang. Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts.
So many dead.
Soon we will
and
beg
still
forgiveness
don't know
for the sins
the
that brought such
or
misery on the tribe.
I killed most of the
killers. Yo, that girl looks crazy. It's sick.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
They're really, really accepting of you once you're part of the tribe all of a sudden now. They were hating on you like yesterday. What are you doing?
Aww.
You got a save point right up the road. Alright. I'm gonna stop this episode here. That was a cool fight. I'm with it. The story is crazy. I got a feeling Roth's not dead. But we'll see.
Well, there was nothing washing away the stage for now.
Later, guys. Peace.